नमस्कार, आई एम योर होस्ट नारायण कर। फ्रेंड्स, एज मैनी एज सेवन लोकल जर्नलिस्ट, नेमली गणेश मिश्रा, के शंकर, मुकेश चंद्राकर, युकेश चंद्राकर, रंजन दास, चेतन करवट एंड रवि रुणजे went into the Bastar forest and ensured the safe release of our CRPF jawan Rakeshwar Singh Manhas, who was abducted or kidnapped by Maoists. This is a commendable achievement by these journalists who had mediated between the government and the Maoists to get Manhas released. This has become a popular point of discussion. But shouldn't the discussion revolve around more serious matters relating to Maoists and Maoism? Shouldn't the discussion revolve around the criminalities of the Maoists? I think the left machinery has succeeded in shifting the focus on the journalist's role in this whole episode. I want to ask, is this kind of mediation good at all? This type of mediation has all the political potential of creating a band of egoistic journalists who would feel that they are the go-to people to seek political solutions. This could be as dangerous as we are witnessing today, a gang of Lutyens journalists who think they are the ultimate solutions for political problems. So, shouldn't the discussion revolve around the total eradication of the Maoists? Shouldn't the central government launch limited military operations to flush out Maoists? I, for one, would say yes. The government should, because these Maoists neither recognize the sovereignty of Indian state nor do they abide by any rules of warfare. They also subjugate the civilian population in some of India's poorest areas, whom they have forcibly kept cut off from civilization. This point was quite evident in the video which we saw, which had gone viral yesterday. During the release of Rakeshwar Singh Manhas by the Maoists, we could see in the background the gathering of the villagers. And if you contend that the Maoists have the sympathy of these villagers, you are wrong. I will tell you why. Because if you are in your territory, you would not be wielding the gun. One of the Maoists was training the gun at the villagers. So this clearly shows that they subjugate the civilian population. This was quite evident. So the government should launch the limited military operations and must not get swayed by criticisms from the leftist propaganda machinery, which consists of this academicians, journalists, and some other people whom we recognize as urban naxals. carrying out these operations should not be a problem because the Narendra Modi government enjoys unprecedented public support and it has shown to the world the successful limited military operations in Kashmir while abrogating Article 370. I will be tagging this video to Amit Shah and others in the government to take note of what I am saying. In fact, most of the people are saying this, that the government should change their paradigm of taking action against these Maoists, and also they should take some serious actions against the urban Naxals who are living amidst us, who give them cover and create a narration in favor of them, in favor of Maoists, and in favor of whomever they are getting funded from, and they write against India and write against the majority people of India. People, if you like this video, please like it and share it among your friends and relatives. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.